Another house fire early this morning in North St. Louis. The Spanish Lake Fire Department went out to a call on Woodstream Drive. The blaze was reported a little before 1 this morning. We do not know yet of any injuries. Police also suspect this fire was caused by fireworks.